guys, good morning. So today's video guys, I'm going to show you about how to cook shrimp fry. Ayan, shrimp fry ito guys. Super sarap niya. As in, nabili namin to sa Asian store the other day. Ayan. So this is so wow. Wow. Ayan. Let's start it. Anyway, this is pepper at saka sweet onion at saka tomatoes. So that's the ingredient. Anyway guys, before I cook my shrimp, I cook for my husband. This is egg with vegetable, carrots and onions and spinach. And tsaka egg. Ayan, yan ang sa kanya. This is my husband's favorite. Ayan. With vegetables. This is super yummy din naman guys. Kaya. Ayan, gamitin natin to guys. Ito na kay Javi. Ayan. Itong sa kanya. Kasi paborito niya to. At saka magluluto ako sa akin. Ito. Ayan. At saka ito. This is from Philippines, guys. This is from Philippines and I like this. I really miss this though. Ayan. So, mainit na ang ating pan. Let's cook this. Sarap to guys pag spicy, pero wala akong spicy, kaya lutuin muna natin to guys before natin maganda kasi pag maraming lamas. Maraming Tagalog sa lamas. Ayan. Hindi na ito asinan. No? We don't need to put salt. No need salt kasi medyo salty na ito. Look at guys, it's really nice, really yummy. Ayan, luto na. So, mag, ano tayo ng total spoon lang siguro. Yan. Yan lang. Saka may tuyo din ako dito, guys. May tuyo din ako dito from Philippines din. Wala tayong magic syrup dito, guys. So, gamitin natin to for this. Ayan. Ito yung gamitin natin. Kasi wala tayong magic syrup dito. Maliit lang. Maganda to, guys, pag may vegetables ka with this. That's really good. Talong, at saka kalabasa, at saka green beans. Yes, that is in here. Maybe my goodness. Alright. Ayun na, guys. I hope you enjoy my video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and click the button of notification. Thank you so much for watching. See you for my next vlog. Bye-bye. Be safe and God bless. I love you.